Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
That's right. Tonight, it's Pierce Arrow and Rodney Pennington as Elvis.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melanie Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
And hey!
You're not clapping here, guys.
Huh?
They're not even clapping.
Great big howdy to you here from Branson. You're watching Branson Country USA, and we're tickled that you've tuned in.
Welcome to the big show. A quick hi to the folks right behind us. We don't do anything without them. The Wild Bunch, everybody. They're wild. They're clapping now. Good to see everybody tonight. Thanks for spending the holiday weekend with us. You want to introduce your classmate over here?
That is Don Endell, my best friend in the world right there. We went to high school together back, we graduated in 2004.
Was he sent to the principal's office every day or every other day? Troublemaker? Huh? She's not going to say anything, is she? What'd your report card say? You told me one time it said...
Well, in grade school, mostly.
Yeah.
Disturbs others.
And trust me, he still carries that on. Hi to all the folks listening on radio, and hi to all the folks watching on TV. They watch us on KOZL up there in Springfield, Missouri, and it reaches all the way up to Osage Beach.
That's
and we
right.
want to send a special howdy and dedicate the show to a special lady tonight. Her name is Joyce Mace.
That's right, and she is the widow of Lee Mace, who in 1953 started the Ozark Opry right there at Lake of the Ozarks, which became the pattern and the template for all the shows in Branson. We wouldn't be here.
Now, the May brothers were known to go watch that show in the early or late 50s and got the idea to open the show here in Branson.
And we hear that Joyce watches the show faithfully each week, so we want to send her a big shout-out and thanks. She brought us some Ozark Opry bumper stickers.
She sent us some original Ozark Opry bumper stickers. How about that? Right. We love you, Miss Mace. Come visit us sometime.
This one's for you. Let's get them out. Here's New South. Sing for us. Oh.
Welcome out to the show, everybody. 30,000 feet above the city where I fell in love with you. And the faded concrete skyline brings a nerve and a lullaby that's really true. When I pass you on the street, that day should let that red scarf fly away like any chance I had of keeping you. Like the northern wind blowing, yeah, my lonely heart was frozen. Never knew I'd find a way to break yours too. Where the wind blows, babe, you can bet I'll be riding high with it, holding on to my dear life just like I always did. Well, close your eyes, babe, take a breath, say my name, and I'll be there. My love will find you anywhere, anywhere, my love. Country sky like staring at the stars turned upside down. Well, I wish I may, I wish I might find it in your heart to stick around. Well, I hate it had to end this way, but tomorrow is a brand new day. The chances here in love are precious few. Well, there's someone out there waiting for a sweet good time and a lady to make you smile the way I always wanted to. Well, the wind blows, babe, you can bet I'll be riding high with it, holding on to my new life just like I always did. Hold your eyes, babe, take a breath, say my name, and I'll be there. My love will find you anywhere, anywhere, my love.
You guys want to hear faster? They left us. You having fun so far? Welcome out to the big show. A nice hand for Gene Mulvaney back there. He was picking some fast steel.
That's good.
His fingers never left his hands on that.
Not
of course,
time.
He's a sponsor of this portion of the show with a Branson guest card, 110 show discounts, over 200 dining discounts, shopping and attractions. Jamie, where might we use it?
Mel's Hard Luck Diner, home of the singing servers, right over there at the Grand Village. And you take your Branson guest card in there, they'll give you 15% off.
I go in there, I like to order the cheese release me. They got a sandwich called the cheese release me. Anyway.
Well, on Sundays, it's what a friend we have in cheeses. Did you know that?
I'm not going. There's going to be some lightning here in a minute. Check it out at BransonGuestCard.com. That was bad.
What?
BransonGuestCard.com, where you save more and spend less.
We'll be right back with more Branson Country USA right after this.
Yeah.
Howdy, y'all. This is Clay Cooper from Branson's Country Music Coalition. And some of the best shows in Branson have put together a fantastic Christmas package for you to come to Branson and enjoy some real country music. Stay four nights at Grand Country Inn and see eight award-winning shows, including Clay Cooper's Country Express and more. Again, this package includes a four-night stay and eight unbelievable shows, all for only $496. Do you hear what I'm saying? That's a four-night stay and eight incredible shows for only $496. You won't find a better country experience anywhere else but here in Branson, Missouri. Call 888-508-0596 or visit us online at 76shows.com. Packages are selling quick, so call now for a country Christmas you won't forget.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA, the sweetheart of Grand Country, that's what we call her. She's also award-winning, folks. She's won Female Vocalist of the Year awards many times here in Branson, and you're going to love this gal. How about it for Jackie Brown?
Thank you so much, Jamie. Hey, everybody. The Pam Tillis tune for you.
Well, she broke your heart into a million pieces. Your confidence is scattered on the wind. Your mind is set on never even trying love again. But you don't know the only heart that's been broken. Maybe I've been through it all before. Where you coming from, don't you think
much. Thank you. I'm going to need a little help with this next song, so I've asked Luke to join me out here for this beautiful duet. It was originally recorded by Kenny Rogers and Kim Carnes. So we'd like to sing you our version of Don't Fall in Love with a Dreamer.
Just look at you standing there. You never looked better than tonight, and it would be so easy to tell you I stay, like I've done so many times.
I was so sure this would be the night you'd close the door and wanna stay with me. It'd be so easy to tell you I'd stay, like I've done so many times.
Come on out here. We've been kind of fighting off. The audience, the studio audience is aware. You're kind of grumpy tonight.
I am not.
But, no. But I'm going to say some nice things about you. You're getting ready to do a great Bill Anderson song. This goes back to the 60s, a big song for him.
66.
And I just want to say, I think tonight you've got your, you almost look like Bill Anderson, doesn't he? Look at that coiffed hair right there. How long did it take you to do your hair?
I didn't. It just came in the mail today.
Make welcome Jamie Hagee.
On my pillow when I woke up this morning, they were on the letter I tried all day to write. And just a while ago I saw them falling on your picture as I kissed it goodnight. You've been gone so long, drops. They're not teardrops, just sincere drops. They say I'm lonesome and I love you.
Oh, play it, boys.
Never knew this heart could hurt the way it hurts for you. Never lived so many lifetimes in a week. Why don't you come back to me the way you said you would, and kiss these little crystals off my cheek. And I love you, and I love you, and I love you.
Jamie Hagee.
Thank you very much, Mike.
Good job, Bill.
Appreciate that.
Let's sing along with you down there. Hey, we're on the break. Check out All Access Branson. They can plan great vacation packages for you, customized to your personal needs, to visit us here at Ozark Mountain Country. Family-owned, they'll treat you like family. Call them up at 417-332-2121 or allaccessbranson.com.
Mm-hmm. We're going to take a little break, but don't go very far, because when we come back, Pierce Arrow will be here with more Branson Country USA right after this.
All Access Branson here. We're coming to you from the Grand Country Music Hall, home of award-winning live entertainment. When planning your next trip to Branson, call All Access Branson. We're locally owned
and family operated.
We offer discount tickets, lodging, and attractions,
and free and fun things to do.
At All Access Branson, we offer free delivery, no fees, no gimmicks, your vacation your way.
Let our family
take care of your family.
From the comfort of your home, enjoy a front row seat for the Branson Christmas Music Show special. Join our hosts, the Texas Tenors, as we celebrate the music and joy of the season from the music stages of Branson, Missouri. This is a must-see and must-hear Christmas music special for the entire family. Be sure to tune in for the Branson Christmas Music Show special.
Welcome back to Branson County. Country USA. We're tickled to have this next group on the show with us. They perform down there at their own theater on the Shepherd of the Hills Expressway. They got some great shows. We're going to talk about those in just a few minutes. Would you please make them welcome Pierce Arrow? Oh, yeah.
Come on, put those hands together. Help us out with your song. Little Texas, come on. One thing still amazes me. Just like a miracle, you have to see to believe. Because God blessed Texas with his own hand, brought down angels from the promised land. He gave them a place where they could dance. If you want to see heaven, brother, here's your chance. I've been saved. Spread the message. God bless Texas.
The first he gave us sunshine, then he gave us water steam. Then he gave us moonlight for all the world to see. But everybody knows that the Lord works in mysterious ways. He took a rest, and on the very next day, God bless Texas with his own hand, brought down angels from the promised land. He gave them a place where they could dance. If you want to see heaven, brother, here's your chance. I've been sent to spread the message. God bless Texas.
Come on out.
God bless Texas.
God bless Branson,
yeah,
Missouri, too.
Oh, you guys, I tell you, we have a really fun time with this show at Decades. We're really enjoying it. And you guys remember a group called Creedence Clearwater Revival? It's interesting because they never had a number one hit in the U.S. You know, everyone else who recorded this song, it became a number one hit. A few years later, Elvis Presley re-records this immediately. It's a number one. But my favorite version of this is actually done by a duo. It's by Ike and Tina Turner. Sometimes it's like pulling teeth up here. But you guys, you know, Tina Turner was always known for her legs, her voice. You know, she had a beautiful voice, and maybe her hair. Maybe she had beautiful hair, or her sexy legs. Yes, is known for that as well. And her husband, Ike, was known for not beating her up. No. He was known for his bass voice. So we're going to feature a bass singer on this next song. I'll just tell you how Tina goes. She goes, we don't take the beginning of this song. We're gonna do it nice and easy. We're gonna do it all up nice and rough. That's the way we're gonna do it, probably. Left a good job down in the city. Working for the man every night and day. But I never lost one minute of sleeping. I was worried by the way that things are. Oh, pretty good stuff there, fellas. Pretty good stuff. Hey, I know we've already talked about it. It's not real.
It's a jacket.
Okay. Oh, it's a jacket. Thanks for being with us, guys. My goodness.
Thank you.
It's been a while since you've been here. You got some great shows going on over there. In fact, you got two different shows, don't you?
Two different shows.
Tell us about them, would you please?
Tell us about those different shows. Well, the first one is The Decades. That's a whole lot of fun. We on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, we do a show called The Decades, all from the 1950s, 60s, 70s, and 80s. It's a blast.
Right.
And we always tell everybody, and it's true, when the people come to watch the show, I think they're coming to watch us. We actually watch the audience because the real show's out there. Because they all start singing and swaying back and forth, and they all start acting like a bunch of little kids, and it's a whole lot of fun.
That is a lot of fun.
It is.
You got a brand new show going on, too. Tell us about that one.
Well, we've got the Pure Cerro Gold Show. It's your Branson, all the things that we've done over the last 20 years at our theater. We'll be there in 20 years this next year, which is crazy. Isn't to think we've been in that theater 20 years.
You're not even that old.
And we've been gearing up for a New Year's Eve show, which is a whole lot of fun. We got Little Texas coming to be a part of that, so that'll be a lot.
That's going to be a big show.
Yeah, it will
and that's
be.
When is that now?
I think it's the 31st of December. I think that's still New Year's Eve.
Is it
leap year? I'm always confused if it's maybe it's the first.
Be sure to check that out. That's going to be pretty exciting. All your info is this right here, piercearrow.com, or call the box office at 417-336-8742. You didn't know I was that smart, did you?
You're extremely smart, Jay.
It's on the wall back there.
You're cheating.
It's on the wall, yeah.
The big old screen right back there.
I appear smart at times.
He didn't know beans.
That's right. I eat them, though. You might want to move over about a foot there, buddy.
All righty.
Another hand for Piercearrow, guys. Great job. Be sure to go see these guys when you come to Branson. Oh, they'll give you a hug, just like that one right there. We're going to take a little break, come back with more Branson Country USA right after this.
Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree Singers, Piano Player of the Year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band. Featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits, this show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree. When you're ready for authentic country music, look no further than the Down Home Country Show. Branson's Entertainer of the Year, Jamie Hagee, is the best at bringing country music to life. You'll love Branson's Fiddle Player of the Year, Melody Hart. Comedian of the Year, Jared Doherty, will keep you in tears. Enjoy all of the songs that make you fall in love with country music. Showtime is 10 a.m. Monday through Friday. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
To Branson Country USA. We're excited to have this next artist with us, folks. He's grown up around here in the Branson area. As a little kid, he's grown up. Anytime he was at Mickey Gilley's show, Mickey would call him up, Little E, get up here and do some Elvis for the folks. He'd tear up the crowd. He's making a name for himself. He's been winning all kinds of big Elvis contests around the country. He does such a fine job, and we're proud to call him neighbor. Put your hands together for Randy Pennington. Come on.
Wash your face and hands. Wake makes a noise with your pots and pans. I believe you're doing me wrong, and now I know. Call the heart of my world, the faster my money goes. Well, I said shake, rattle, and roll. I said shake, rattle, and roll. Shake, rattle, and roll. Shake, rattle, and roll. Well, you want to save your dog also. Yeah. I like the one I can't leave in the superstore. People in a seafood store. When you look at you, tell you ain't no time no more. When you wear them dresses, sun comes shining through. When you wear them dresses, sun comes shining through. Can't believe my eyes, all the mess of me belongs to you. Well, I said shake, rattle, roll. Shake, rattle, roll. I said shake. I said, I've been holding in way down underneath. You made me roll my eyes and then you made me grit my teeth. Well, I said, shake, rattle, roll. Shake, rattle, roll. Shake, rattle, roll. Shake, rattle, roll. We ought to save your doggone soul.
Good evening. Oh, y'all are talking a bunch. I like y'all. Do y'all like gospel music? We got a church group. Friends, right now we're gonna do a gospel song. And Elvis won 3 Grammys in his career. And they were all for his work in gospel music. So we're gonna bring the boys out. We're gonna do a gospel song.
Oh, well, I'm tired and
so weary, but I must go on till the Lord comes and calls, calls me away. Oh yes, where the morning so bright and the lamb is the light, and the night is as black as the sea. Oh yes, there will be peace in the valley for me someday. Oh, there will be peace in the valley for me. Oh, Lord, I pray. There'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble I see. Oh, there will be peace in the valley for me, where the bear will be gentle and the wolves will be tame, and the lion shall lay down, down by the lamb. Oh yeah. And the beast from the wild shall be led by a child, and I'll be changed from this creature that I am. Oh yes, there will be peace in the valley for me someday. Oh, there will be peace in the valley for me. Oh, Lord, I pray. There'll be no sadness, no sorrow, my Lord, and no trouble I see. Oh, there will be peace in the valley for me, for me.
Brandy Pennington, New South, thank you, fellas. Thanks for picking that song and using our guys.
Yeah,
we love singing gospel music. It's so good to have you back with us.
Yeah.
Tell us, when you were last here, you were getting ready to take off for Memphis
yes,
to compete in a big contest.
The ultimate Elvis Tribute Artist Contest.
If people don't know what that is, tell them how big that is. That's a big, big deal.
Well, the winner of that gets a small check, $20,000.
Yeah.
And the contract to work with Elvis Presley Enterprises exclusively as their ultimate Elvis.
And how'd you do?
I got second.
Second place.
Is that close, man?
That is a big deal. Dean Z's a previous winner. Bill Cherry, a lot of our heroes in the ETA world. What was your prize?
I only got $3,000.
Oh,
but it wasn't bad. I bought this jacket.
19 years old, folks. He's making quite a name for himself. If people want to catch you in Branson performing, where can they do that?
I do a show at the Uptown Cafe, and then I also work at Legends in Concert. I'm their swing, so I'll be filling in there December 12th through 17th. If y'all get a chance, come out and see the show.
That's 417-339-3003, right. Legends in Concert, Branson.com.
Yep.
We're so happy anytime you can stop by, and you've got some CDs you brought tonight, so
yes,
on your way out, buy some CDs. For folks on radio or TV, if they want to find out how they can get you one of your products, how can
just go on Facebook, type in Radney Pennington, and I got a like page. Just shoot me a message on there.
What's not to like here, folks? Hit the like button. We love you. Great to see you. Thank you, Radney Pennington, everybody. Good to see you tonight. Wayne, get yourself down here. Wayne's putting together a song for you tonight. Put your hands together for Wayne Massengale. Pastor Gail. Thank you for playing that. Ragtime Annie right there.
That's just
You remember back when you was in Echo Hollow in a skirt and pigtails clogging to that?
I did that?
Yeah. We'll show you some film of that sometime. We have to take a quick break. We come back with a gospel song, so stay with us because live in Grand Country Music Hall's Branson Country, USA.
Howdy, y'all. This is Clay Cooper from Branson's Country Music Coalition. And some of the best shows in Branson have put together a fantastic Christmas package for you to come to Branson and enjoy some real country music. Stay four nights at Grand Country Inn and see eight award-winning shows, including Clay Cooper's Country Express and more. This package is only $496. So call now for a country Christmas you won't forget.
The clock has stopped.
We're close to out of time here. Thanks for being with us tonight. Again, a big hand for our guest, Pierce Arrow, tonight. Make sure to check him out. They're 8 p.m. at their theater, 417-336-8742 or piercearrow.com. And another big hand for Radney Pennington. We love that kid. I'm so proud of him. I think you like him, too. You can find him on Facebook and make sure you buy his albums.
Now it's time for some gospel music. Nobody sings it better than New South. Right now.
Well, I John saw a mighty number way up in the middle of the air. I John saw a mighty number way in the middle of the air. God Almighty know that I John saw a mighty number way up in the middle of the air. I John saw a mighty number way in the middle of the air. And there were three gates in declared, he saw a man. He had 12 bright stars in his bright hair, and his eyes flashed fire like the burning sun. Old John got scared and he wanted to run. Well, he wanted to run, but his feet couldn't go, cause he felt the gospel cut like a two-edged sword. And he heard a voice that said to John, you take a look and read what you see, and write it in the book. He saw 12 angels in the east.
Thanks for joining us. Be with us next week. Good night and God bless y'all.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Drew Matney. Production assistant, Joy Gail Lewis. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis.
The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Cappell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar, on drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the fiddle, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designed by Megan B. Williams. Costumer is Jan Krager. Sound engineers are Phil Morris and Don Newman. Lighting coordinators are Stan Bitmar and Michelle Dugan. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Nexstar creative services director is Dave Bowen. Our box office group tour manager is Alina Campbell. And director of marketing and sales is Tate Womack. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.